We get to make kiwi cookies. The first thing is to put
tahini.
Now we're gonna put some maple syrup. Next we put some applesauce.
There's more applesauce. What am I doing with my stepping stone?
I don't know.
Whoa, that is good stone.
Taste. Say plain cocoa powder tastes bad.
Plain cocoa powder tastes bad.
The oat flour. How's it taste? Better than cocoa powder?
Mm-hmm. It's so good.
Are you spilling everywhere?
Yes.
Do you need help?
That's different. That's different than spilling. Can you just get a 1 minute timer? Keep holding it.
What? Well, you're gonna. I'm getting my hands here. Get a picture of that.
What do I see? Cookie dough.
Oh, you see that? Oh, that's different. I'll just go like that.
What ingredient are we missing?
Chocolate chips. Mom's getting them. Then we need chocolate chips. My flavor. One. That is a lot. And a sprinkles of salt. Make a music pod.
All right, let's make some cookies.
This is so yummy. These are some nice cookies doing here. We made them so good and yummy. I'm really ready to eat them with Ben and Melly and Dad, Honey and Nate.